So you want to use frame generation on your favorite console games? Well, let me show you how. All you need besides your basic setup is a capture card and a computer. Simply plug your favorite low latency capture card into your computer. And if you're only looking to frame generate a 30 FPS game to 60, then you only need a 60Hz monitor. Then you simply gotta plug your favorite console into your capture card and you're good to go. Next, download and install OBS and Lossless Scaling. Next, in OBS, you're gonna need to set your frame rate limit to whatever game you're playing. I'm playing Bloodborne, so I'm going to set it to 30 FPS. In Lossless Scaling, set your scaling type to off, your frame generation to LSFG 2.1, mode 2x, as we're only going from 30 FPS to 60 FPS, performance to on. Then for your capture API, you can go with either DXGI or WGC. Next, in OBS, right-click your capture card and set it to projection mode. After that, open up Lossless Scaling, click Scale, then click the projection window. In 5 seconds, you're gonna have buttery smooth gameplay. Although, due to the fact we're frame generating a 30 FPS game, there is gonna be some artifacting, let's be honest here. Despite the visual issues, the experience is definitely largely improved. If you were to frame generate a 60 FPS game to 120 FPS, there's barely any artifacting. It's a wonderful experience. 30 FPS, it's kind of sketchy, but you can still do it. So that's it, guys. We have frame generation in any game ever now. PC, console, whatever you want to do, you can frame generate in it. If you found the video hard to follow along, I'm going to leave a text guide in the comments. Thank you for watching and have a great day.